This is the horrifying story of the Minecraft Twisted Steve. In versions 1.16 and 1.13, players Casted Shadow and Nicole HM were playing Minecraft. After a couple of days, they started to hear a weird whispering noise. Then things got even stranger when all the animals in their area just started to die randomly. Then after a couple of days when they woke up, they saw weird crosses outside their house and it looked like it'd been covered in blood, and saw weird signs with mysterious writing. Then Casting Shadow saw a mysterious red nether portal and entered it. When he entered the portal, he was taken to a really long white hallway, and there he saw it, the Twisted Steve. Twisted Steve ran up to him and attacked him.